Alright, sweet.
Alright, let's do this. Try and do it rapido speed. Rapido, that sounds pretty weird. Right, so we're going to do two at a time. Three at a time. Two at a time. Three, two. I don't know. So half of that, half of this, one of these. Sweet. That could have gone worse. Luckily, that one fell kind of on. No, more of these. Just gonna keep this here. Honestly, this smells like Christmas cake. Why now? Bit of more. Bit of sugar. Put this on. Wait, did I just put... Honestly, I can't actually tell if I just put a carbonation tablet in either. Right, put one in there. Nothing in there. Sweet. Alright, let's fill this. So the annoying thing about these bottles is you simply can't actually tell how much you've put in here, which is very, very annoying. And quite risky. Oh, I need to find a way how to prevent me from spilling stuff. I've got an idea. I've got the best idea ever. Come here, you little light. If I go like this. Yeah, there we go. I can see a bit more. A little bit more in. Oh my god, it's all spilling everywhere.
Wow.
It's a good job I have this this towel here. It's gonna be out on my floor. I think after I do this I'm gonna wash down my floor. This has got to be the funkiest smelling stuff ever. There we go, a lighter bottle, that's what I like. Oh my god. That was bad. That was really bad. It's smells a bit like bananas. I don't know why. I don't know why, but it smells a bit like bananas. And I don't mind that smell one bit. What's he getting jammed? It's honestly getting jammed by something at the bottom. I can't actually work out what. Oh god, I don't want to do this. I'm going to assume that's all sugar. Still a little half one. I'll just stick that in there. Oh, cool, that's gone. Can I get another half? Another half there. Just running away from me. Alright, let's fill both up. Honestly, I reckon we could get away with doing one at a time. So low. I'm going to try and do two more, and that'll be it. Because I'm pretty sure we're getting to the like really crappy bit. Now, I don't want my beard to be the crappiest thing ever. Honestly, next time I buy something from Wilbo, I think I'm gonna buy like a little measuring device. So you're gonna see how much a teaspoon is from a proper expert point of view. It's just going to be one more, or maybe we can get one last one out of that. No, I'll say about two more actually. Or like one after this, but. Chipped a little bit of glass. You want to use that one. Alright, let's try one more. The last one. Got a bit on the mold. Next episode, I'm going to be, probably putting my thingy in here, nettle cider. Strain it out and putting it in there. That's all we can get. That's it. Put the lid on. Chuck this lid away. And yeah. So we got 7 bottles out of that. So similar to other ones. So yeah. Anyway, I've done a taste test before this, but tasting 3 days, and then see what they come out like. Anyway, this has been Jared Ashley Spencer, and please like, subscribe, and share. Check out my videos, and goodbye, my friends. Bye.